open up.
Hey, man.
Hey, just taking a look.
Needs a tune-up. Come back soon. Okay, then. We got stuff if you need it. Check back.
See you later.
How's it going?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo? Oh?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman, to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
All right, I see how it is. Should keep you pretty safe out there. Thanks. This will do you good out there. Okay, sure. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Hey.
I got it.
Hey.
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
See you again. Yeah.
If I I got it. Give me a sec.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. This is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this, I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Nope, not in the mood.
Sniper ambush.
Oh shit, not now.
Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, war, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
Not here yet.
St. John out.
Out of ammo. Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, we thought you'd just stop by the hot springs and have a little fun. Is that it?
Come down there with
all eyes. He's gotta be up on that tower.
I know where you're at.
Jesus H. Christ, I'm a fox.
Time I was done. Liking you!
In there coming.
Better than nothing.
Come on, St. John! I am too strong to meet you. To you. Best friend.
Now I got you.
Done to Bowman and Hewitt? Well, that's nothing to what I'm gonna do to you.
Here you are.
Oh.
Now I got you.
Faster.
Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah? Okay. Finally. Can use this.
Jesus, that's it.
Hey, what's this?
Gotta move! You! Now I got you, stupid drifter.
Mike.
escape. Get back to work. It's a drifter. Let him in. No trouble, okay?
Boozer said you guys were thinking about heading north.
Yeah, yeah, as soon as we put together enough gear.
Mm-hmm. See you soon.
How's it going?
Hey, just taking a look.
Ah, rode this one hard. Okay.
See you later.
Hey, I'm gonna look around.
Deacon?
How's life in the hot springs?
Thanks. Can I get anything else for you? Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Find me if you need anything else. Later.
What?
What do you want?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to. But it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck. And if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
Get the lead out.
Hey, hold on.
Get back to work.
Shit. Engine crapped out. Can fix this. Yep.
Thank you.
always need scrap. Bounties. I can fix this. Let's go. God damn it. Nothing like scrap. I got a use for you. Work.
Let's see what I can do. Too bad. That should do it. Finish burning out this nesting zone.
son of a bitch!
Is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Finally.